The first time that I knew that I wanted to do what I'm doing now was sitting in one of these classrooms.
I'm engaging in something I never knew about. This is a whole new playing field, but it's remarkable.
There's certain things people always need, and at this place, you can learn those things.
We have the automotive program, we have a precision machining program, and we have an HVAC program, which also has a solar thermal certificate program as a subcomponent of it. All of our programs here are closely connected with industry.
Students that emerge from these programs go directly to workforce. So all graduates, there's 100% job placement.
It's not gonna take you 4 years to get a job. It's gonna take you that 2 years.
The amount of training and experience you get here would take you maybe 5 to 10 years in the field to get, and you get that in 2 years.
You're doing classwork one day, and the next day you're doing labs. You're learning the ins and outs of whatever material you're learning, and then you're going into the shop to understand what you just learned.
When I'm in the lab, I get to like physically like cut pipe and PVC, and it's very rewarding having my own finished product that I can hold and see and be proud of.
I'm learning something that's out the box. You know, this is out the box. If I'm in a room with 100 females, I can talk about cars. I stand out, and I like that.
I think we're especially set up to help adult learners or returning students. We have daycare services, flexible schedules, accelerated degree programs, crisis intervention. We have a lot of scholarships available.
I'm saving so much money. You cannot buy this knowledge.
The supports are endless as far as students are concerned. They just need to let us know what their needs are, and we can get them to a resource that will help them meet those challenges.
There wasn't many women. There was only 2 women in my class, and I felt nervous because, you know, there's only 2. But as the weeks progressed, I felt more comfortable, and it was actually a really welcoming community.
Give it a shot, open up a book, meet the guys over here at MCC. They're incredibly welcoming, and they'll put you in a position to be successful.
The sky is the limit, as far as I can see, for the students that get into this program, really push themselves and motivate themselves to excel once they get into the field.
I'm telling you, it's doable. It's definitely doable.
If you want to gain some more knowledge and you want to further yourself, I would come back to school. MCC is the place to be.